Hey, what is going on, guys? Spikebeat here, bringing you the very first episode of Tatooine Survival. In this series, I'm going to be simply just going through and surviving on Tatooine and trying to beat it with every one of these guns. First, I'm going to be using the DLT-19 Heavy Blaster Rifle. Let's get into this.
Not my best land.
I wish I had a friend to play with.
You made it, thank the boss. We've located your crash site, but it looks like the Empire will be too fast. Prepare to defend yourselves until we can get there.
Okay. Now I'm gonna try to get these collectibles real fast because I found them all in the beta gameplay, but they didn't do anything. So I'm kind of hoping right now that I can go through, grab all these things, and that they're gonna actually do something this time around. There we go, got one. And for those of you who don't know, right here is going to be a guide on how to find all of these. So the first one is right out there. If you just come run up next to this ribcage, jump out. And one down. If you come over here, and pretty much you can get it from any angle here, if you just hit it right. It's really the key. I'm a little antsy trying to get it. I want to try to get them all in this very first round. Oh, come on. Come on, load, 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 load. Give me the jetpack. There we go. I got two. Let's go ahead and run around over here. Like I said, there's only five of them. I know where they're all at on this map. So I am going to try. To get them all in this very first round before I kill all of the Imperial Stormtroopers. Darn it. I don't know why I can't grab that stinking thing. I literally did this in the beta 10 times. Are you kidding me? Okay, in the beta, I did this the first time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I can get that one the first shot. Ugh. Feeling stupid. You know what, maybe if I just take a little break. If I run over here and grab this one. Maybe I'll be a little better off. Okay. Just got one more over here. You'd think I'd be able to get it. Also, I'm not going for speedrun right now. Yes! I want to know what those things do now. Okay, now I'm willing to just kill everything. Here we go. On to round two. Bring it on. By the way, guys, this very first playthrough, I am playing on the normal difficulty. I'm thinking for the very first episode with each weapon, that's all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna play with the normal difficulty, and then maybe for a second playthrough, I'll go up to the next difficulty, and then the next.
Watch for the drop pod we just sent you.
And that's kind of my plan with this.
We've identified the position of the first pod. Secure the area and capture it.
And kind of just work up, because that should give me. There should be 11 weapons in the game.
We're securing the escape pod.
So that should be like 33.
Scanner's picking up an HST.
And of course this one's gonna be what ends up hurting. This one's just a pain.
We've secured the escape pod.
Jeez. There we go. Oh, that's really nice to hear. Yeah, I want that heart. Take all the lives I can get. Not really that I need them more, just that they're there. Boy, this thing is slow.
Excellent.
Oh, gotta love that. Come on, bring him in, bring him in. Once again, don't know why I'm grabbing these. Really more of just a, I did grab them. Okay, got three more. And I have no clue where this last guy is. There we go. Okay. See, where's it land? Over here or over there?
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
That was such a fail.
Brace yourselves.
That sounds like a walker.
Defense position. ATST in the zone. New ATST detected.
Okay, let's see what we can do about you.
Our forces are capturing the escape pod.
Blow him up. That was a fail. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Be sure to stay tuned.